customers, today we will see how to use this air humidifier. Let's see what we got. Open our lid. We have some user manual, measuring cup and power cord. Open our lid. At the bottom we can see some protective surface and charging input. So at first plug in and power on the device. We add some water, and you can add 2 or 4 drops of essential oil in it if you want. It's all up to you. Cover our lid and can use it. Press this button, you can set some time for 1 hour or 3 or 6 hours. Press the second button, you turn on the device and you can set some light. Colors will change automatically. Let's see how it works. If you press this button the second time, you can adjust some brightness. For example, like this. Dim or bright color. And the third time, it's to set a certain light on. So let's see how it works inside. Open our lid. If you have some problems with our device, you can contact us and we will help you to solve all your problems.